Welcome to Microsoft Project 2016 tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to switch between manual and automatic scheduling. Microsoft Project gives users the option to schedule specific tasks or the entire project manually or automatically. By default, activities are manually scheduled. When you open Microsoft Project, you can see this if you click on an activity. The manually scheduled box is highlighted. However, deliverables and the project itself are automatically scheduled by default. Under the manually scheduled option, all the changes in the task dependencies and the project calendar will not automatically adjust the task dates. Therefore, most of the time, we want the software to automatically schedule our entire project. We can do this by selecting the entire project and then clicking on the automatic scheduling button. At the bottom left corner of your screen, you will see that any newly added activities will be manually scheduled. Be sure to change this to automatic schedule after they are added. Automatically scheduled tasks icon will show up in the task mode column. Okay, that is how to switch between manual and automatic scheduling in Microsoft Project 2016. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. This is Yong Wang. And I'll see you in the next video.